Well, I would ask him why we have lost many, many jobs. And first of all, these jobs came with money that, you know, to promote the jobs, they were given benefits. But when they left, they never had to pay the benefits back. So I would ask, would you correct that issue? And another thing about jobs, would you be willing to put a tax on the corporations and businesses who go overseas? Put a tax on them so that we're not hurting as much as we are now because of the loss of jobs.